with cooperation with Hereforge, and they gave us a shout out, and they are really pleased with the diorama. You can see the diorama in the link below, and a link to the article as well.